I've only met Kyrie for a day and a half, but if anything happened to her, I would kill everyone in this room, and then myself.